So I haven't played this game in a long while, but it looks like I got pissed and I couldn't finish this mission or whatever. So we've got like no time left to do anything. Just gonna have to kill these guys when they come in here. Now I remember when I quit, I couldn't do it. There's these guys that come in juggernaut suits, and I haven't played this game in a very long time. It's because I've been on vacation, but that's no excuse, is it? I don't know. Okay, so they're rolling up. Gotta take them out. Black car looks pretty gay, not gonna lie. Shit, there's a heavy guy. Why is it not marking them? There we go. Okay, I'll get this guy first. There we go. So there are quite a few gentlemen here. Oh my goodness. This is a very, very difficult mission. So that's a guy there. Fucking big dude.
Chase him down like a fucking dog. Gotta find that bitch.
Oh my god. I don't know. My guy's just fucking the wall. I'm trying to see these guys. Okay, there's a guy there. Take him out, bitch. Holy fuck. They're like, what the fuck's happening? Oh, fuck. Damn, I need to bait him somewhere. I need to fucking kill these guys. These guys are ridiculously hard. Ugh. And then I close it again, just to confuse him a bit. Wish I had grenades right now. Oh, God. Oh, God. Holy shit. How did I not alert them? That was ridiculous. Just gotta wait for them to come up. I'm baiting them. They've never been baited so hard. Okay, there's that guy there. Is that guy here? Can't do that. Oh shit, okay. Oh fuck. I think I'm fucked. I'm about to be fucked. Hardcore. Run! What the fuck was that? Oh god. I just gotta keep retreating and using this AK or something. Cause these guys are gonna fuck my shit up. I wonder if I can squish one of them with the forklift. That would be interesting. I think I hit him like once or twice, but that's not gonna do shit. Wait, come on, get under the fucking forklift. You know you want to. Fuck, come on, you fuck. Ugh! Nope, did not work. We gotta fucking run. Fucking go, you bitch! Stop getting stuck on shit. Oh god. Get the fuck up! Okay, what the fuck? Holy shit. I feel like this guy is retarded sometimes. Oh my god. Fuck off. These guys take a hell of a lot of bullets. Oh god. I wish I had a bomb or something. Don't I have like a grenade launcher? Semi-auto shotgun. Sniper rifle. I could try using that. Come on, you bastard. Oh my god. Fucking run. Take cover. Lure. Yeah, I don't think they need to be fucking lured. guy's not fucking dying. How are their shotguns so fucking long range as well? Okay, takes like a million fucking shots to the face, that's cool. Might need to fucking open this. And then run like a bitch, run like a bitch. Come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Are these guys invincible, like, completely? Holy shit, finally! They're calling in more reinforcements. Okay. This should be interesting. This should be fucking interesting. Oh! God damn it. Wow, this is ridiculous. I don't even know how you'd be able to do this just in there. You have to run around like a bitch. There we go. Fuck. Okay, now if these guys aren't like fucking juggernauts, then it should be alright. Otherwise, I might get fucked. Take it, fucking bitch. Take it to the grave! What's with this music? Like, I don't get it. Is it supposed to be like a gang shootout? 1v100? God damn it. Nope, not. Oh, oh fuck. Go, 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 go! Stupid shit! Oh, there's fucking explosive things here. Could've used those, but. Oh, you're not dead. Okay, okay, that's cool. You know, just take like a few bullets to the head and then just survive this. I like that trick. That guy took like one bullet to the chest and he died. That guy up there? Wait, can I do it with the shotgun? I'm gonna try with the shotgun. What the fuck? Oh, this guy's under me. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Suck my dick. Suck it hard. Oh, is he under me? Oh, he's under me. Shit.
Yeah!
Fuck you! Oh my god. Okay, I'm guessing it's this car that's playing the music. Turn this fucking shit off. There we go. Finally, I finished that mission. It's a piece of shit. What? Hack the phone. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, get out, get out. Come on. Let's get a little bit of hustle behind that muscle. There we go.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck?
Give me all the money.
Who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
Let me guess. He's gonna make a break for it. I'm gonna have to try to hit him. And, yeah.
Report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Yep, I knew it. Take down the fleeing viceroy. At least I got a fucking truck. So I'm not gonna be like, oh yeah, I'm a little bitch compared to the other guys. Oh my god, come on. What the fuck is this? Stairs? Let's take them. Oh, I don't think this thing has the speed. Oh, it has a fucking tire gone. Fuck you. Come on. Why is this guy so good at going in and out of traffic? Neutralize. Oh my god, thank you. Fuck you! Piece of shit. Take down. What was that? Who do I need to take down? Oh, he's dead. That's a thing. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna go take another card because that thing is just slow as dicks. Give me this. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care if it's fast. It's gonna be faster than the other truck, that's for sure. Bedbug is... Oh, fuck.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted.
Follow him undetected.
I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
I'm just gonna walk because I'm not gonna be able to do it in the car. It's gonna look too suspicious. I wish I could walk. How do you walk? I can run, but I can't walk. Shit. I feel like there's gonna be a gang shootout. Why do I always feel like that? It's like this game basically just goes between, like, killing gangs and, hacking stuff. Follow him undetected. Trace that call. Whatever, I'll fucking do this. Just hide behind this.
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
What is this? Come on, man!
Okay. So what do I do now? Do I kill his bodyguards? Take him hostage?
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
Same goes.
No, wait. Shit.
Okay, they don't believe him. Call Bedbug.
Get in there.
Hack that.
What about our rat cut?
No, stop it.
Don't worry about
Iraq.
Worry about me.
No, Salvin. Fat bitch.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, wait, man. Iraq will kill me.
Yeah. What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You want to see more?
No. Just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
That's pretty cool what they have there. Is that it? Act 2? Uninvited? What the fuck? Am I gonna have to put her down or what? Why is there a box on her head? Okay, whatever. What is this? Oh, I guess it's the missions that I finished. Post your weapon, press LB. Okay. Wait, I'll do this crime, because, just need to use it as a filler, because it's gonna be a short video if I don't, right?
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it, he never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Yeah, like, not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
Potential victim. Okay.
How did it go? Did you find a way into IREX building?
Yeah. Bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says
Iraq's
attending
an
auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, you might find me a name on the guest list. A name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Shut up. I don't care. So I don't know if you guys saw what happened there, but that was me completely failing at one of those things. I guess I was supposed to wait for the guy to start getting, like, attacked or, you know, victimized, I guess you could say. But I didn't, so I guess I just failed it. But I guess this is going to be the end of this video. I don't want to draw it out for too long, because if I start another mission, it's going to be like, okay, well, this is going to be a fucking long-ass part. Nobody wants to see that. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next part. Take it easy.